see it?
Yeah. This is Wyatt and Mish. Where's Chloe?
She's not here.
Let's see how their machine works. Have a nice day. And what's this, Nish?
So these are our lab books, and we learned about simple machines in them. A lot of simple machines.
And this, what does this actually do?
So these are chairs.
Yeah.
Well, the whole machine's on the ground. There's a use the pulleys to open the door when you press this red button.
Okay.
Hooks. The cables connect to the hooks and put the chairs in the right place you want them. And if you want to go and adjust the hooks through the cables, you'll press the red button and the pulley will pull it up, and then you can go in there and adjust it.
Awesome.
And we started out with simple machines, like wheel and axle, screw and pulley. Those are three simple machines we need them in simple machines to build machines, because otherwise if we didn't have them, nothing would work.
Because they make work easier.
If we used other materials, then the machine wouldn't work yet.